हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग सेकेंड क्लास। आई होप यू विल फाइन एट योर होम, सेफ एट योर होम। आई एम नीलम। टुडे आई वेलकम यू इन योर सोशल क्लास। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट द फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ योर सोशल स्टडीज टेक्स्ट बुक एंड द चैप्टर इज ह्यूमन बॉडी। ओके, चैप्टर वन ह्यूमन बॉडी। एंड इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल रीड these things. The number one is types of organs, internal organs, external organs, sense organs. Okay, these things we will discuss in this chapter. Okay, so let's we start. Human body works like a wonderful machine. As we all know that our body is just like a machine, so it is the combination of many parts. Really, it's a combination of many parts. Our body have so many parts. Each body parts is known as an organ. Okay, and every organ has a specific name and functions. Every part of our body has its special name and special functions. Okay, human body is made up of flesh, blood, muscles and bones. Okay, human body is made up of flesh, blood, muscles and bones. So how many types of organs? Now we discuss. There are two types of organs in human body. Okay, two types of organs. The first one is external organ. It's are the those parts which we can see. Okay, and these second one is internal organs. These are the parts of our body which we cannot see. It's inside our body and it's they are in our external part of our body. Okay, and so first we read about external organs. The parts which we can see are called external organs. For example, hands, legs, ankles, neck, mouth, etc. These all are the parts which we can see on the outer part of our body. Okay, and these are the some external organs, and there is a note for you, so please watch it properly. External organs are made of bones and muscles. Okay, external organs are made of bones and muscles. So now come on the next page. Our hands help us to eat and write. Okay, our hand help us to eat and write, and our legs help us to run and walk. Okay, these are the external organs. Now we discuss internal organs. The parts which we cannot see are called internal organs. This is the definition of internal organs. The part which we cannot see are called internal organs. Brain, for example, brain, lungs, heart, stomach are some internal organs. Okay, these all are present inside our body. Okay, and there is a note for you. Internal organs are made up of special types of muscles. Okay, they are different types of muscles which we have in our external organs. And the brain is located inside our head. It helps us to think and learn. Okay, brain is located inside our head. It helps us to think. It controls the functions of all organs. Okay, and it is the picture of brain. You can see it's your brain. It located inside our head. And this is lungs. It's located in our chest. Lungs are located inside our chest and they help us to breathe. They are like air-filled balloons. Heart lies inside our chest. It is tightened to the left side. It is a muscular pump. It pumps blood to all the parts of the body. Okay. It is your heart. It is the picture of your heart, and it's located in our chest on the left side. And it pumps the blood to all over the parts of our body. Okay. And come on the next page. This is exercise for you. See the pictures and write E for external and I for internal organs. First one is, what is this? This is brain. Now tell me, brain is internal organ or external organ? It's internal organ. So we write here I. And what is this? Palm. Palm is an external organ or internal organ? This, it's a external organ. So we write here E. And what is this? Heart. Heart is external or internal organ? It's internal organ. So we write here I. And the last one is neck. Neck is external organ or internal organ? It's a external organ. So we write here E. So this is complete now. We complete now internal and external organ. And the next topic is sense organs. Okay. Our body has 5 sense organs that help us to know about the world around us. They are eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. Okay. We have 5 sense organs, and these are the sense organs: eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. Eyes help us to see different things far and near. Okay. Eyes help us to see. And this is a picture of your eyes. How many eyes we have? 2. And the next one is ears. How many ears we have? 2. Ears help us to hear. Ears help us to hear different sounds. Different types of sounds we can hear with the help of ears. And the next one is nose. It's your nose. Nose helps us to smell the fragrance or odor. Okay. Nose helps us to smell or tells us the smell is good or bad. Okay. And the next one is tongue. This is your tongue. And tongue helps us to taste like sweet, bitter, and sour, etc. Tongue helps us to taste. Okay. And the next one is, last one, skin help us to feel the different things. Skin help us to feel the different things. This is your skin. And skin is the largest part of our body because the whole body is covered with the skin. Okay. So, skin is, and there is a note for you, skin is the most sensitive part of our body. It is the largest sense organs. Okay. So it's complete now. We complete now sense organs. And it's a time for revision. In very short, okay, in short we revise the chapter. What we have learned in this chapter. First one is, human body works like a wonderful machine, and there are 2 types of organs in human body, external and internal parts. The parts which we can see are called external organs. The parts which we cannot see are called internal organs. Okay. Our body has 5 sense organs. How many sense organs we have? 5. So these things we read in this chapter. In next video we will do this exercise. And now it's time for homework. You will draw the sense organs. Okay, sense organs you will draw in your notebook. Okay, this is your homework. Thanks for watching me. Have a nice day.